Friends,
welcome back
to another episode of Watch Once, Forget Never episode. Watch Once, Forget Never. So today we'll be discussing the countries bordering the Caspian Sea and Black Sea. Okay, countries bordering the Caspian Sea and Black Sea. Beginning with the Black Sea. So the countries bordering the Black Sea, the mnemonic is Rahul Gandhi, RG Turkey Brew. Rahul Gandhi always goes to Turkey to have brew. Okay, Rahul Gandhi always goes to Turkey to have brew. So the R stands for Russia, G for Georgia, and T for Turkey, and B for Bulgaria, R for Romania, and U for Ukraine. Okay, guys, see, this is known as Sea of Marmara. This one, this small little water body. The strait connecting Black Sea to Sea of Marmara is Bosporus Strait. And the strait connecting Aegean Sea to the Sea of Marmara is Dardanelles Strait. And other important thing you need to remember is here the Kerch Strait. On the other day we made a question, K-E-R-C-H. Kerch Strait, it is important because it is the strait connecting Sea of Azov to the Black Sea. Why Kerch Strait is important? Because the recent Ukrainian and Russian army standoff, this is known as Crimean Peninsula, as we all know. This has been captured by Russia. Okay, so this is the mnemonic for it. Rahul Gandhi always goes to Turkey to have brew. Fine. And next one, to remember the boundaries of Caspian Sea. I guess this Caspian Sea is in the news, consistently news due to this Caspian Sea Breakthrough Treaty. Caspian Sea Breakthrough Treaty, which has granted the special legal status to Caspian Sea. The mnemonic is Rai TK. So there are many mnemonics, Kartik and all these things, but Rai TK, because it will be we'll be remembering the countries in a order. Okay, so Aishwarya Rai is making a new movie known as TK. Hope everyone watched this PK movie of Amir Khan. So Aishwarya Rai is making a new movie known as TK. So the countries bordering Caspian Sea are: R is Russia, A for Azerbaijan, I for Iran, T for Turkmenistan, and K for Kazakhstan. Remember, Uzbekistan is not sharing or having any boundaries with the Caspian Sea. And more importantly, friends, remember, Rai TK, okay? T is Turkmenistan, not Tajikistan, okay? T is not Tajikistan, and K is Kazakhstan, not Kyrgyzstan. Don't remember just Rai TK, T may be Tajikistan hoga, wo TK mnemonic mein hai, no. T is for Turkmenistan and K is for Kazakhstan. Okay, Rai TK is the Caspian Sea. Guys, one more thing with regards to Turkmenistan, you need to remember Turkmenistan is not a part of SEO. Although all the five out of five Central Asian countries, all the four remaining four are part of SEO, but Turkmenistan is not the part of SEO. TK friends, thank you signing off, and in soon we'll be uploading new video. Thank you.